An 18-year-old is in critical condition after a shooting in South Macon. The shooting happened around 1:20 this afternoon in the 4500 block of Pinedale Drive. When deputies responded to the scene, they found the teen shot. He was transported for medical treatment. No one else was injured during the incident. And the Bibb County